friends, this is my project Simple Machines. Today I am going to show you my Simple Machine project. This is Sisa. This is we find in children parts, no? There are three parts. First one is load, fulcrum, effort. It is used to lift up or move objects easily. Second one is pulley. Pulley has a wheel in the groove, rope in the groove in it. It lifts up or down heavy objects. Third one is inclined plane. Inclined plane is used to lift a object to lower surface to upper surface.